I made one statement just few minutes before. Life has nothing to do what you do. It has something to do about what you experience. This is what I mean. Your powerful conscious understanding, for example, when you are cool, calm, meditating, connecting with me, listening to satsang, you feel like, what death? I know Swamiji will simply come, it's like a department change. And I'll hold his hand and I'll have a private time with him. Now, all the time people are around him, I can't talk to him what I want, I can't spend time with him. I think at least after I leave the body, I'll be just alone with him. If you feel that way, there is no fear instigated in you by the remembrance of the death. Mara smarana, listen to this word. Marana smarana, what it kindles in you is your natural organic existence. Listen. Marana smarana, what it kindles in you is your natural organic existence. If you complete with the marana smarana's powerlessness, you will feel so much of powerfulness about your past. The concepts, cognitions, ideas you carry about death will naturally, intensely reflect on your past. You will feel the same about past. Please understand, today what I am talking is a very, very high level. It's like a the Satyaloka's truths, I am mapping it in the format of formula for all our binary logical mind. The multi-dimensional truth, I am mapping it to binary logical mind. Your mind, almost 99% of your mind functions with binary logic. I am trying to make the ultimate truth, trying to map the ultimate truth into your binary logic. I only want little patience. Just don't hate me. Just don't abuse me. Have little patience. I commit with you, with the grace of Paramashiva and Kalabhairava, I will make this whole understanding into you and liberate you. I am telling you, you don't need a spiritual practice. If you just come along with me, I'll step by step make your brain capture this truth. Step by step, I'll break the knots.